ladies, Coach Rin here. So this week we're gonna do a hold, a pulse, and then a full range of motion. So you're gonna do kind of the same exercise for all three, but different variations. So we're gonna do 10 seconds of each. So 10 second hold, 10 second pulse, 10 second full range of motion. And you're gonna repeat that 2 times. So it'll be a minute each. So we're gonna start with a plank. So 10 second plank into 10 second rock. Into 10 second walks. 10 second hold, 10 second rock, 10 second walk. So 10 seconds of each 2 times. Then we're gonna move into our boat. So we're gonna do boat, 10 second hold, 10 second paddle, 10 second low to high. 10 second hold, 10 second paddle, 10 second low to high. Moving on to my legs. So I'm gonna do my leg hover. So kind of my hollow position. Hold, flutters into full leg drops. So balance level, maybe you start here. Hold, flutters into my leg drops. So just remember that when your knee is bent, the exercises will be easier. Okay, and then this last one, I'm gonna do quadruped, knees float into knee taps, into walk. So 10 seconds of each, 2 times of each, and then you can go through again if you want to, or you can repeat 3-4 times as the week goes on.